Hi everyone, welcome to SI Sir classes. Today in this video, how to find the sum of two digit even positive numbers in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem here first. Okay, so now first write down here all the two digit even positive number first. So here the two digit even positive numbers are, so first the two digit even positive number is 10, because 10 is a two digit even positive number. Okay, so then 12, so then 14, then 16, and by this way continuously the last two digit even number is 98. Okay, now we have to find the sum of this two digit even number. So first let the sum be S for sum. Okay, now we can write here S equals to, so first S equals to taking the addition of this all the two digit numbers, so 10 plus 12 plus 14 plus continuous and last one plus 98. Also we can write here S equals to, so now write down S by this way, so from 98 to 10, so we can write here S equals to 98, then 96, then 94, so adding from 98 to 10, so here obviously 10. Okay, next adding this 2S, so adding this 2S, so total 2S. Now adding here, so this is 10 plus 98, so this is 108. Now adding this, so this is obviously 108, this is also 108 and continuous. Now adding this 98 plus 10, so this is also 108. Okay, now we have to find the number of two digit even positive number here. So here if you divide this all the number in such a group, so first now in each group from 10 to 18, so in each group 10 to 18 there are 5 even numbers. So in each group 10 to 18 there are 5 even numbers. Also in each group from 20 to 28 there also 5 even numbers. So by this way, if we divided all the even two digit numbers such a group, then we can get here 9 groups. So there are total 9 groups. Okay, so now write down here all the groups. So first 10 to 18, then 20 to 28, then 30 to 38, then 40 to 48, then 50 to 58, then 60 to 68, then 70 to 78, then 80 to 88, and last one 90 to 98. So here total 9 group, and in each group there are 5 even positive numbers. Okay, so here the total number of two digit even positive numbers equals to, here we can get 9 such a group, so 9, and in each group there are 5 even numbers, so into 5, so this is total 45. Okay, So the number of even two digit number are 45. So this is total 45. And here adding total 45 even positive number. Here this is also total 45 positive even number. And adding this, so this is also total 45 even positive number. Okay, so now we can write here 2s equals to here 108 into 45. Okay, now simplifying this, so s equals to 108 into 45 by 2. Now dividing both number by 2, so here 1 and here 54. So implies that s equals to 54 into 45. So therefore s equals to, multiplying this, so this is total 2430. So therefore the sum of two digit even positive numbers are, so the sum of two digit even positive number is 2430. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your friends.